Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys, and more Madden gameplay. So hopefully you're ready, and let's get to another video. Let's go. Welcome back, guys, and let's get on to this Madden gameplay. Takes a Phil Duffy after coming off.
Allen. Of course, the Bills, they've been looking for a franchise quarterback for a number of years, and now they think they have their guy. He certainly had his moments as a rookie, including an impressive win in Minnesota in his second NFL start. 4 yards as a result on the first play from scrimmage. Second down.
Yeah, I'll do the second half for you. Second quarter.
Could we get a touchdown in this first half after all? It's first and 10.
If you take a shot right
from the gun, it's Allen. Towards the end zone for Bell. And that is good.
What?
The bank
that's a touchdown.
That was intended for John Brown. And now it's second down. They'll try again for the 36 on man. Second and 10.
Nice shot. Let's go.
Forget about the run to set up the pass. They're just coming out throwing.
Forget trying to set anything up. They thought they had the advantage.
That's
perfect. Run switching
fly. His first touchdown on the air. And the Bills take it all the way down the field and score.
Let's go. That's what I'm talking about.
And that touchdown gives them a touchdown game before they took the extra play. What a great
play. Let's go.
Possession of the game as we get a peek at the number 2 overall pick from the 2016 draft, standing at 6'5", Carson Wentz.
That was a solid performance last week, wasn't it? Two touchdowns, may not have been earth shattering, but it didn't need to be.
Here, the second and 10 outs, as it'll come with 15. 15 seconds to play in the first half.
Come on. Come on.
On first down.
Uh-oh. Nice hit. Let's go. Get the ball. Get down. Nice hit. Let's go. Well, boom. It works. Boom.
So we have reached halftime with a touchdown. That's the difference. Well, why don't we hold off on the halftime update?
Alright guys, first half, you saw what I did. May that magic you feel it. Alright, be sure to like, subscribe, comment for next video, and I will be back. Woo! Thank you.